It's some.
And some. This week, I've managed to overcome my fear, and I've been on all rides, and I'm proper crazy. Second ride were a big mistake in my eyes. Nice. I do actually feel a bit crazy still. The kids I looked after today were Jackson and Michael, and Jackson, bless him, were a bit frightened of going on rides, a bit like me. I think the best part about today was just seeing all the kids, and it does make you realise how lucky you actually are. We've had the most perfect day today, and it really has, it's been amazing.
Here to sing the dance floor classic, blaming on the Boogie, it's Sam!
My baby's always dancing. It couldn't be a bad thing, but I don't get no loving, and that's no lie. We spend the night in Frisco at every kind of disco. From that night I kissed her love goodbye. I don't blame it on the sunshine, don't blame it on the moonlight, don't blame it on the good times, blame it on the boogie. I don't blame it on the sunshine, don't blame it on the moonlight, don't blame it on the good times, blame it on the boogie. That nasty boogie bugs me, but somehow it has struck me. Spell my rhythm gets me on my feet. It's changed my life completely. I seem to like believing. Now my baby just can't take her eyes off me. I don't blame it on the sunshine, moonlight. Don't you blame it all. Blame it on the boogie.
Well done, Sam. Nikki!
Sam, this is quite a difficult week. To do the D word properly, it's tricky. And I think you have proven you can do it so, so well. You set standards tonight. I think you're going to be very, very difficult to beat. And last week you got some criticism for not showing your age, for being, you know, a bit average. Tonight, you've shown you can do something completely different. I think you're fantastic.
Thank you. Sam was originally hit for a guy called Mick Jackson, then Michael Jackson and Jackson 5, and then I had a hit with it, with Big Fun.
I'd shut up about that if I were you.
Made a few bob out of that, and he could make a few bob out of his singing and all. Well done.
Sam, people wonder why Pop Idol is such an amazing show. We got a jacket from Austin Powers, a guy that looks like Jamie Oliver, singing a great song. I said, it's great telly, isn't it?
Yes.
Well, it's really good. Cheers. Pop Idol.
Interesting. This was the song Will Young sang at his very first audition, which he's kept quiet about. And this could be a sign for you. I think if I had a couple of quid, I'd probably stick it on you after tonight to win this competition.
He has got a couple of quid.
I'm dying to say it, but I'll not.
That's pretty good reaction there from the judges.
It is, yeah, but I mean, obviously you can't take it for granted. I mean, especially last week proves that. Still, but please, somehow.
Did that shock you all last week?
It did. That's what we were most shocked with. But they just proved that it's anybody's game. Yeah. The competition is amazing, and everybody's so talented. And these crowd are just wicked.
You're learning fast. And nobody wants to go home because you're all having such a great time here, aren't you?
We are. It's just the best fun ever. I mean, either this, being a pop star or chopping onions. You know? What do you want to do?
Well, yeah. I know which one I'd go for.
Yeah.
Well done tonight.
Cheers.
For the moment. Ladies and gentlemen, Sam!
Cheers. See ya.